Welcome back, sports. Jim Johnson and Bob Gifford here.
Good weather.
Shame. Nothing to spice things up.
They've hired a star player.
To get into position to prepare their formations.
choice for this play. Ah, good old block.
They've got the advantage, but there is no sure thing in luck, though.
That'll help the player.
Get up or get off the field. This is going to be decisive. Grease the ball before the start of the match, huh? I've seen mushrooms.
That's a good choice for this play.
That player is as slippery as an eel, but not quite as cuddly. Pretty risky action, Bob.
squad. They need to fire the player that can't dodge, or have him assassinated. Either solution works.
They're all over the place. You can't see them going much farther with play. Player's a little short. Oh no, my mistake. He's on the ground. Can't argue with that call, can you, Bob?
No. That player is a killing machine.
That player is as slippery as an eel, but not quite as cuddly.
Choice for this play.
Are they dancing or fighting? I should probably say something meaningful to all our Cabal Vision viewers. All I can think of is splat. The Guild of Bandits and Affiliated Trades.
I'm an honorary member, Jim.
Yes, I saw your impulse after Dennis speech at last year's GBAT Awards. The following riot was really quite wonderful. I hope that player has written a will, Bob.
Written? Players can barely speak, Jim, let alone write. You've interviewed enough of them.
Can't argue with that call, can you, Bob?
No.
And he's still standing! They're getting up close and personal, Bob.
You need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth.
Thank you.
I was still playing.
Got any advice for the budding coach then, Bob?
Yeah. Always wear underpants, because you never know who might be looking. Some of these cameras work both ways. Nice shirt, by the way.
How do I look in HD, Bob?
A lighter shade of pale.
Thank you.
too easy.
Slippery like an eel. Why not just squash him next time?
They pushed the man personally. I'd have decked him. You know that some cheerleaders get paid more than the players?
Is that a fact, Bob? Why?
Well, it's a question of what the fans are looking at. Who would you rather look at?
I hope that player has written a will, Bob.
Written? Players can barely speak, Jim, let alone write. You should know, you've interviewed enough of them. He got himself out of a dangerous situation.
Thank you.
That'll do, Claire. Opportunity there. Look, the coach boy.
Downs are coming. The studio wizard has promised me at least one more before the final whistle. That's a GFR. For those less educated amongst you, that signifies a great feat of ineptitude. Surrounded by adversaries like that, I hope he knows what he's doing.
Snotling baked in a pie stands more chance than this poor kid. Actually, where's the nearest pie shop, Zim?
How's the missing Tom?
He's got the ball and the body.
If I had a gold crown for every player I've seen lying on the field during my career, well, I could start my own team.
Wait, what? Touchdown! Halftime's just around the corner. The game is getting interesting.
All the knockout players are back on the field. How delightful.
Got the advantage, but there is no sure thing.
battle without risk. The defense are dropping like blood flies around a Tomb King's desiccated carcass.
This player should be brain transported.
King's desiccated carcass. players are going to move. Tries to secure the ball. Loose ball is a dangerous
ball. The ball is in the player's hands. What next? About to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
Choice for this play. This play, the attacker, smells weakness. Those teeth, Jim. They'll have to pick up most of them off the ground in a few seconds' time.
Yikes! They're going to be carrying that scar around for the rest of their short life.
player's a little short. Oh, no, my mistake. He's on the ground. Got any strategy for the coach here, Bob?
Hit stuff. He's coming to help his buddy. That's gonna hurt.
Got the advantage, but there is no sure thing in blood, though.
Teeth, Jim. They'll have to pick up most of them off the ground in a few seconds' time.
Likes to be well assisted in the fight. Is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
push the stronger player back. That'll do.
That's a natty little move. Still, I'm willing to bet a good punch will have him face down in the mud.
Snotling baked in a pie stands more chance than this pool. Actually, where's the nearest pie shop, Jim?
I've often wondered who would win in a fight between you and Morgan Thorg.
Contractually, I'm not allowed to say, Jim. Suffice to say that the matter has already been settled.
Stop the turn in trouble.
That player is as slippery as an eel, but not quite as cuddly. Let's take a quick look at that player. Here's the unmistakable sign of a player's eyes rolling up into his head. He'll be out for some time.
You wearing perfume, Jim?
No, it's a scent. Very different from perfume, Bob. You like it? It's called Rotting Cadaver by Tommy Hilfiger. I've often wondered, Bob, who would win in a fight between you and Morgan Thorg?
Contractually, I'm not allowed to say, Jim. Suffice to say that the matter has already been settled.
They just broke...
Wait, what?
Look out!
The
That's quite a mismatch, Bob.
I know. That weedy fella's gonna get splat. I'm excited, Jim.
Do you miss the old days of playing in the NAF, Bob?
Not really, Jim. A lot more rules in them days. You couldn't just walk into the crowd on a murderous rampage. No, you had to ask permission, fill out a form and triplicate. These players have got it so lucky. Baked in a pie stands more chance than this poor kid. Actually, I'm getting hungry. Where's the nearest pie shop, Jim?
Well, we're certainly hitting the violence quota today.
Time to rise and shine for some of those sleepy heads. Both teams are close. This kick is crucial. That's interesting. Here comes the ball, Jim.
Was that aimed at a player?
Probably, Jim. Although they'd be trying to kill the target with the ball as a missile, rather than handing them an advantage.
Good job the crowd are useless at throwing, then.
That's why they're in the stands and not on the field. You know, back in 2479, the experiment to use balls made of granite was not a success. Is this going to be enough to come out on top? That'll help. Pass opportunity there. I won't care what the coach might.
Talismans are us are certainly making a splash on the used arcane item retail scene of late.
I'd say less of a splash and more of an incendiary fire. I just can't trust sorcerers. Interesting.
A temerity. Really? What?
The advantage, but there is no sure thing in bloodbath.
That player move without presence.
That player better get up. Nothing good comes from spending any time on the ground in this game. Guy leave his brain in the dark again?
That player's ready for a pass. Yeah, smells like a good old-fashioned fight.
Oh, that's a good question. Now, can they capitalize on this? Force possession away from the ball holder. Let's take a look at that. Yes, the unmistakable sign of the player's eyes rolling up into his head. And for some time,